Esther Kaari, whose plight we highlighted on Citizen TV on Friday last week, has been admitted to Nakuru Girls High School. This after President Uhuru Kenyatta came to her rescue and offered to pay her for her four-year secondary education period. Now, the family expressed their gratitude to the head of state for the kind gesture. Esther, on her part, promised to work hard in school. Esther scored 422 marks in her KCPE exam last year, but her parents were unable to raise her school fees amounting to 53,000 shillings annually.
Now, my message to the president, I will say that he's my hero, because if it weren't for him, I wouldn't have been wearing this uniform ready to start the next journey. And I hope that I'll be able to sponsor another pupil who was just in need like me, so that they can have this opportunity that I was given.
Tuliko tumeona giza, hatuko na mbele, hatuko kuwa na nyuma. Tumejaribu pande mingi, hatuku faulu. Lakini yeye wakati aliona akatusaidia.